Independence Day, and I hope we'll do the same right now.